Hello everybody, Anthony here from the Gamer Game Channel, and welcome back to my Roman Empire playthrough on Kaiserredux. But before we get into it, I'm just gonna inform you of the changes that have occurred, because last episode we were invading the Germans. It was going relatively well. However, what was going to be this episode turned out to, well, let's just say, not turn out to be the best for me. I might include some footage here, I don't know, but I did manage to break through the fortification line that we had reached, somehow. It was a miracle that even happened. I managed to break through Dunkirk and around into Flanders Wallonia, as well as up through Austria, cut them off, killed all them, but by doing so, left myself with minus 60,000 guns. Romania and Russia, who was not my ally, died very early on, meaning the Germans could flood all of their troops, as well as the rest of the Reichspakt. They all came to the front where we were and basically solidified their positions. Now we were continuing this to kind of make some gains at the expense of losing even more guns, because the Germans weren't fully in position, but then Romania died, and then they started to break through into northern Italy via Istria. And at that point I was like, you know what, I'm not going to win. So I'm just going to state now that I lost to the Reichspakt. So I decided just to, well, let's just say, cheat, kill them all so we can get to the pan-Europa focus. So this episode is just going to be me taking out some nations like the UK, the Ottomans, and some of Scandinavia as well. Norway peaced out, so I just annexed them because at that point I'd kind of just given up. So yeah, enjoy the episode.
Thank you.
The Age of Modernization and Chaos is dead and gone, as Europe is no longer run by either slaves or merchants, but by its best. Our victory is final and eternal, with all our remaining foes trembling at the sight of the Legion that remains fanatically loyal and a part of the new order. What shall we call ourselves? The Aryan Roman Imperium. That is what we're going to be bloody called. And that is a grand flag. We're done. We're done. Not exactly how I planned on in the series, I have to say. I was hoping to actually take out the Germans properly. But, yes, that will do the job. I take it we got cores and everything. Nope, no we didn't. Okay. But anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll be back very soon for something new. Take care. Sure, bye. The now.